Happy Black History Month. After the race climbed mountains of tribulations, a black woman managed to climb a real-life mountain. Sophia Dannenberg is the first black person and first black woman to climb Mount Everest's legendary summit. That's the tallest mountain in the world at 29,000 feet, you guys. Dannenberg, of course, didn't tackle the summit on her first try. She became infatuated with climbing in 1999 and completed her first major climb at Mount Rainier in Washington State in 2002. That same year, she scaled Kilimanjaro in Kenya. In 2003, saw her complete Mount Baker in Washington and Mount Kenya. 2005 was a big year for her as she climbed Grand Teton in Wyoming, Mount Katahdin in Maine, Mount McKinley in Alaska, Mount Tasman in New Zealand, and Amadablam in Nepal. 2006 saw her biggest challenge ever at Everest, though. Dannenberg underwent 1 week of planning, after which she and her 8 compatriots left with 2 Sherpas, food, oxygen, and weather reports. Also note, they didn't have any guides. 2 months later in May, Dannenberg and her crew safely made it to the top, breaching the barriers of racial bias. If you like that, why don't you head to 11alive.com, where we've got some other black history stories that you surely did not know about.